We'll find you. We will eliminate you. We will always.
The president wants to drag our nation into another forever Middle East war.
The people don't really understand it until you actually see it coming at you in a war of flame.
With nearly 1,500 injured following a powerful earthquake in the east of the country.
Warning that the deadly coronavirus is becoming more infectious as countries around the world scramble.
The Philippines are warning that a volcano near the capital could be on the verge of a dangerous eruption.